gak kerasa udah malam aja di Solo Baru. Kira-kira lagi pada ngapain ya Peter and Family? Penasaran kan? Wih, kayaknya Peter, Sami sama Mbah lagi asyik ngobrol nih. Lagi ngomongin apa sih mereka malam-malam gini?
I am I like to learn Javanese again. Can you teach me some Javanese? What about keep it simple, yeah? Like yes. What is yes in Javanese? Yes. Inge. Hey Sammy, be good to know what request is in Javanese. Ask Nani what request is. Request.
Mbah, ayah ngomong tanya. Cara minta karo wong sing sopan.
Jawane minta. Jawane jaluk nyuwun. Jaluk ngopone basane krama krama madya krama ngoko wi nyuwun.
Nyuwun. What about one? Just
satu tunggal.
Setunggal. Setunggal. What about one?
Satu.
100. One. 0, 0, 0.
Sebu.
What about Sammy? Ask Nani what excuse me is if I interrupt someone. Yeah, excuse me.
Ayah tanya cara ngomong sing sopan. Permisi.
Permisi. Nyuwun sewu. Utawa nderek langkung.
Sewu. 1000 ya.
Oh iya. Wah, Peter ngaco nih. Kok malahan dikasih 1000 perak Mbah Indunnya?
Oh, misi.
Nderek langkung, nyuwun sewu.
Ini lho, nek nyuwun sewu.
Nuwun sewu maksudnya permisi nderek langkung gitu loh. Nderek langkung ini ngene mana liwat liwati wong tuwa liwati tamu nih nuwun sewu.
Yeah, it's really hard yet to caused by miscommunication when I was learning Bahasa Jawa with Ibu Hindun. Sami actually, he explained to me the literal translation of Nirwun Sewu. So he said Nirwun is to request, Sewu is 1000, yeah, so when later on, Ibu Hindun said to me, Nirwun Sewu, and so I thought she was asking for 1000, so I gave it to her, and she was angry at me. Yeah, she kind of rejected my my offer, yeah, of giving 1000. So, yeah, really, you know, really difficult, yeah, caused by not sharing the same language. Really, really difficult.
Oh mas, kapan mas?
Mbak, anu Pak Peter ya wonten teng dia?
Wonten.
Lah niki wau kan kulo panggil Pak RT. Lah disanjangi badhe ngabari mengke jam 7 di Bangisa wonten acara rapat RT
dengan
Pak
RT.
Nggih, ngoten. Mbok menawi mengke saged kan bisa ke dugi nggih Mbak nggih.
Nggih.
Nggih niki
kulo sanjangi riyen.
Oh nggih, nggih. Nggih sampun ngoten nggih Mbak.
Kulo tak
badhe ngabari tetangga sebelah.
Oh nggih, nggih. Matur nuwun Mas.
Pun monggo, matur suwun. Assalamualaikum.
What was excuse me, sir?
Sorry. Yeah, duit tantongi. Iki lho, bojomu anu takon permisi iki jawane apa? Mau tak terangke.
Sami belajar bahasa Jawa juga. Ada itu rapat RT hari ini.
Oh, rapat RT.
Siapa yang berangkat?
Ya wis. Nah, biasanya kan anu, larang mudeng.
Intinya apa rapat apa orang muda?
Oke. Ya mesti mbok karo aku ya.
Meeting apa with Pak RT and community. Mau datang nggak kamu? Kamu yang datang sama ibu, mau nggak? You want to attend the meeting or shall I go?
Normally, is it normally the
mail?
Yeah, I should go, yes.
Ya wis, ayo kelas kalian.
I help you, ya. And she could make clothes. You need to change clothes. Ya. Bingung pula lagi ngomongnya bahasa Jawa.
Wah, kira-kira akan seperti apa ya Peter di rapat RT? Peternya ngerti nggak ya bahasa Jawa? Gimana komunikasinya tuh?